Hi guys, this is Ton from Tigerlink. Welcome back to another tutorial video. And in this video, we're going to be going through how to pair Centsys remote with Centsys control board. Whether you have a D5 or you have the Centsys Vantage, you will follow the same exact steps to pair your remote with the control board. So first, get into the setting menu. And you can do that by pressing and holding the rectangular button. Press the arrow up. You'll see remote control. And then press the rectangular button to get in. Then once you see add remote, press the rectangular button to go in again. As you can see, this remote is brand new and it's not yet paired to the gate motor. You can choose between trigger mode, which means open and close the gate fully, or pedestrian mode, which will open the gate partially. I'll select trigger mode, press the rectangular button, time bar, no. Then press the desired button on your remote. Then press the circle button to exit. Press it again until you see the status of your gate. Then test whether the connection was successful. To set up pedestrian mode on a D5, first get into setting. So press and hold the rectangular button. Press the arrow button down until you see pedestrian. Press the rectangular button again to get in. Here's where you set the opening distance of the pedestrian mode. So at the moment it's set to 0.5 meter. You can increase it or decrease it in here. I'll decrease it to, let's say, 0.25 meter. Then press the rectangular button to accept. You also can set up the auto close time. At the moment, it's set to 5 seconds. So you can get in and change as well. I'll set it to 5. And if you go down further, you can set the pre-opening time. So once you press the remote, there'll be a 2 second delay before the gate starts moving. You also can set the pre-closing time, but now I set it to 0. And after you've done all that, press the circle button to exit. After you finish setting up your pedestrian parameter, press the arrow button up until you get to remote control. Press the rectangular button to get in. Add remote, press it again. And instead of the trigger function, choose pedestrian function. Press the rectangular button. Time bar, no. Then press any button on your remote. Press the circle button to exit. Press it again. Press it again until you see the status of your gate. Test the remote. Like I mentioned earlier, these steps will work on the old Centsys control boards, whether you have the D5 or the Centsys Vantage, or even the D10. These steps will work as well. It's going to be a little bit different if you have the D5 Smart, the new ones installed, because those ones are all controlled electronically via iPad or your phone. So yeah, if you have the older ones, these steps will work just fine. And thank you so much for watching. If you're interested in seeing more tutorial and tech tips video, feel free to subscribe to our channel. If you'd like to see more of our products, feel free to come down to our showroom in Preston, Melbourne, or visit us online at tigerlink.com.au. And once again, if you have any questions for me or the team, feel free to send us an email at sales@tigerlink.com.au. And see you in the next video.